Hi, guys. So today I want to share another story with you. Today I want to talk about Apollo Nida, life after prison, plus Phaedra Parks keeps his son away from him. Now, if you guys watch my videos, you know I am the self-proclaimed truth teller. It's my job to tell the damn truth. And it's not an easy job. It's getting harder and harder. I might have to hire a damn assistant. Because you get a lot of backlash when you tell the truth. I mean, somebody's always cussing me out in my comment section. But I don't give a damn, people. I do not give a damn. On this next story, I gotta tell the truth. So I'm gonna be extremely detailed when I talk about these two ratchet people. First, we're gonna talk about what led up to this mess. Then we're gonna talk about Apollo's life after prison. And then we're gonna talk about Phaedra using these children as a pawn to hurt Apollo. Now, we all know that Phaedra and Apollo's relationship was just a hot mess before he went to prison, okay? That's before he went to prison. And now I'm here to report it's still a damn hot mess after prison. Before he went to prison, he accused Phaedra of cheating on him with some guy named Mr. Chocolate, something about chocolate. And then when he went to prison, he met this girl named Shireen that is now his wife, I believe. Or if she's not his wife already, they're going to get married. And then Phaedra was accusing Apollo of cheating on her with Shireen because he said that he met her in, I believe it was 2013. And that was right after Dylan was born and right before Mr. President. And then while they were arguing on who cheated on who first, in the meantime, Phaedra refused to bring the children to the prison to visit their father. Now, she claims she didn't want them, the boys, to see their father in that kind of a situation, meaning in prison. But we all know that's a damn lie. We know she did not bring them to that prison because she's mad at Apollo and she's spiteful. Now, can you imagine how much money those kids are going to spend on therapy when they grow up? Or even worse, what if they don't have any money because all the stolen money is gone now? And all the money's gone because Phaedra has spent it. Yes, people, I said it. I'm one of those people who believe there's just no damn way that Phaedra could have lived in the house with Apollo, him steal all that money, millions of dollars, and she not know a single thing about it. Come on, really, Phaedra? Do you really think we believe that? Well, I don't believe it. And I have to tell you because you know why? I'm the damn truth teller. I mean, come on, let's really think about it. If your husband just has a regular 9-to-5 job and he start coming home with Mercedes Benz and Rolex watches and spending $8,000 at strip clubs, the first words that would come out of any sane person's mouth would be, "Where the hell you get the money for that?" But not Phaedra. I guess she thinks money grows on trees. In fact, not only that, that's probably why she's mad at him now and why they're playing ping pong with these children as they go through this custody battle that's getting more and more bitter as we speak. Now, according to the rumors, this custody battle is the biggest and only problem that Apollo has in his life right now, now that he's out of prison. According to the rumors, him and Shireen are happy and they're planning a wedding. Now, the rumors are that this custody battle is getting more and more hostile. And now, Apollo has decided to take it to Instagram. Oh, God, that's the last thing they need. So he posts this picture on Instagram basically saying that Phaedra's not letting him see his kids, and don't worry, kids, I'll see you eventually. Now, I can't tell you for the life of me why Apollo posted that on Instagram. Kids have Instagram these days probably at 3. And the last thing you need is some 7-year-old going up to Dylan like, "Your parents still fighting on the gram?" I mean, isn't it bad enough that it's well documented that their mother isn't shy in the dating category? I mean, she just broke up with Tone Capone and now she has a new man named, what's his name, Medina Islam. Or that their father met their new mother on Pick Up a Cellmate. I mean, because according to Apollo, he never cheated with Shireen, so he had to meet her on Pick Up a Cellmate. I just think that these two need to get their act together, stop playing with these kids. I mean, kids' lives is nothing that you play with. Phaedra definitely needs to let this man see his children, because no matter what happens, he will always be their father. And if you don't let him see his children and you get in the middle of that, you're going to pay the price later. But as I say in every video, we all have our different opinions, and that just happened to be mine. So what I want to know today in my comments section is, who agrees with me? Who thinks that neither one of them are thinking about their children? Mostly Phaedra. Now let me reword that question. Who agrees with me? Who thinks that Phaedra is going to pay the price if she doesn't stop playing with these kids and using them as a tool to get back at Apollo? Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and that notification button for more stories like these. Until next time, talk to you then. Bye.